Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? F U H plus knee, fuh knee. F plus ace, face, funny face. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Well, you've already gotten a glimpse of our returning champion, Brian Haley, who was waving to all of you, so I suppose it's a good idea to go to the floor and introduce him and the opponent today. For those of you who may not have been tuned into our program last week, our champion is a stand-up comic and a very funny guy, even when he's a contestant on a game show. He's won $11,285 in prizes. So let's welcome Brian back.
How you doing?
Doing fine.
You like it out here, don't you?
Yeah, I like it. Rested up after that great weekend we had.
Uh-huh.
Feeling good.
All right, let's welcome back your opponent. Okay. The same lady you faced on the last program. She's the one who's won $9,000.
That's right.
$9,668 for Trish Anderson.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Hi.
What is this, obscenity?
Those are my twins.
Look at this. We talked with Trish on the last show when she mentioned that she had four children. She comes from a family of 11, am I right?
Right.
And you came right in the middle.
Smack dab.
All right. And you've got a family of four, and the twins were unexpected.
Oh, real
and here
unexpected.
They are. What do you mean, real unexpected? How much weight did you put on when you were pregnant?
I gained about 65 pounds. The doctors didn't know I was going to have twins.
Wait a minute. You gained 65 pounds? That's almost another person.
Tell me about it. And they said, no, you're not having twins. You're going to have a 13-pound baby. And I said, okay. And so after the first one was born, they said, you're going to have another one. And no, I'm not.
How much did they weigh?
7 pounds each.
See? You'd rather have two 7-pound babies than one 13-pounder. I mean, a 13-pound... Trust me on that one. I don't know too much about birth and babies, said he, borrowing a line from Gone with the Wind. But, yes, Brian?
I got some pictures. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Can I show him?
Equal time.
Brian wants to show his picture. Let me show it here.
My son, he's doing his Max Headroom imitation. You know, the hard thing about this is we had to super glue his chin to his chest.
Uh-huh. So. All right. Enough with the babies. Let's concentrate on prizes, because that's what this show is all about. Prizes and puzzles. And here's one of the prizes.
The choice is yours with PlayChoice 10, the latest in video game technology, featuring 10 games in one cabinet and the ability to add new games like a jukebox. PlayChoice 10, furnished by Nintendo, Alex.
-6 for Marjorie. Boy, oh boy, let's show you where you can find the game on our board at number 2. Video game, close that door and open 2 more, please, and we'll get right into this one and see who solves the puzzle first. This is an important game for Trish and Brian. Each of them has lost a game so far, so this one will decide who leaves us. Trish, you go first.
Okay. Four kids for number 4.
Number 4. Red take.
Okay. Let's match this take up with number 12.
Luggage collection. No match. Brian.
All right. Let's see what's behind number 1, please, Alex.
All right. Electronic keyboard.
Electronic keyboard. Let's go for a wild card, perhaps, behind number 21.
No skin diving equipment. Trish?
Okay, let's try dead center. Number 13.
Perfume basket.
Oh, that's a sweet prize, right? And let's
sweet
match
smelling.
Let's match the perfume basket with number 5.
No match. Luggage collection. And the first time we have seen a prize twice. Brian.
And leave it up to me to forget. was the luggage collection behind number 13?
No.
All right. That was a perfume basket, that's right. And let's go for number 19, please, for the match.
Perfume basket. Hey, you don't have to remember anything when you play the game as well as Brian. Things happen for you.
Okay.
Prize is up here and down here. Brian, take a look at the puzzle. Not yet, so go again.
All right, let's try number 7, please.
Green take.
And let's go for the match of the green take at number 24.
Wild card, making it an automatic match. You'll get the green take. To show you the natural match to that at 14, you can't use it now. Trish doesn't have any prizes yet, but take a look at the puzzle with these three pieces opened up for you. Go again.
All right, let's go for my lucky number, number 8.
Skin diving equipment.
And I believe the match, the skin diving was behind number 21.
Skin diving equipment. Nicely done. Third prize up here, or your second prize, rather. You've got the take as well. Let's see what happens as we open these two doors. Trish is desperately trying to remember the match you weren't able to make a while ago, hoping that she'll get back into the game that way if you make a mistake.
All right. Let's go with number 16, please, Alex.
35-millimeter camera outfit.
All right, and see if the match is behind number 6.
No, we've got a video game there. All right, a double break for Trish.
Okay, let's do the video game under number 2.
Yep.
And let's match the video game under number 6.
That's a match, and that's
perfect.
One prize.
For...
How old's your son?
He's 13 today.
13?
Yeah.
Oh, boy, and this
He'll
is
kill
perfect.
Me if I don't get this.
Yeah. All right, well, let's open these two doors for you, Trish. Got enough to work with?
Not quite.
All right, make that second match.
Yeah, okay. Number 12 for the luggage.
Yep.
And number 5.
That's a match. That was a close one, too. Yes, it was. All right, let's put the luggage collection up there, and down here we'll open these two doors for you.
Okay. Is it chinchilla?
Is it chinchilla? And Brian is nodding yes. He realizes that she got it the way you were getting it the other day. Early on, fast, good anticipation. Cake's not going to do you any good, Brian. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle, because there are only 4 symbols in that rebus, and they're all very important. Trish came through with good anticipation. All the arrows were pointing at the chin here, although she didn't see that. All she saw was the upper half of the man's face, but she anticipated well and got chin plus CH plus the hill plus la for chinchilla. And Trish, you did it. Come on down here.
Yeah.
Champion once again.
Sorry, guys.
Congratulations to you. And Brian, I'm going to miss you. You were a great contestant. You were a lot of fun. I'm going to come out and see you at some of these comedy clubs around here.
All
believe
right.
me.
Thank
Meanwhile,
you.
I want you to take back some good thoughts of plastic concentration, as well as the $11,285 in prizes.
Yeah.
Good
Thank
having you.
You
with us. Take care. So long.
Goodbye.
All right, Trish, let's hear about the two prizes.
A luggage collection. Skyway Luggage. Practical, attractive luggage with wheels. Rugged nylon outdoor twist featuring slate. Expandable capacity furnished by Skyway. And, of course, fun to play the video game. Prizes totaling $3,830.
You get to go home after the program. Tell your son that you won him a beautiful video game. Oh, he's here.
He's here.
Oh, well, then he's excited already.
Jumping.
And you know how excited he's going to be if you win a brand new car? You're going to have plenty of time in which to do that.
Yeah.
We'll take a break first, and then we'll come back and play the car round. Well, Trish, your son is 13 years old today, so happy birthday to him. What's his name?
Danny.
Danny. He's too young to drive, but has he given you any advice as to which car he would like you to win?
Oh, he likes the Samurai.
The Samurai?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll tell you what. He might be interested in this one, too, the Jeep Wrangler on the bottom shelf. The Nissan Pulsar XC is next. Then the Mitsubishi Mighty Max. Young people love those. The Volkswagen Cabriolet. The Pontiac Sunbird. The Chevrolet Camaro. The Ford Escort GT. And there's the one that he likes, the Suzuki Samurai. He wouldn't get to drive it, of course, but he'd have fun driving along with you. You ready to
Got
do
it.
This?
I'm going to do it my best.
Okay, here are 15 numbered squares. Here's the clock with a full minute, 60 seconds.
Well, I can do it.
You can do it. Good luck. Off you go.
Okay, 1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
Nope.
1, 5.
No match.
6, 7.
No match.
8, 6.
Yes.
9, 3.
No.
10, 11.
No match.
2, 10.
Yes.
12, 1.
Correct.
13, 5.
No match.
14, 4.
That's a match.
15. 3.
No match.
5. 11.
No match.
13. 9.
No match.
7. 9.
Yes.
3. 11.
No match.
5. 11. I mean,
no match.
5, 3.
Yes.
15. And 11.
She made it in time. She made it in time. All right. You did it. You did it. Well, as you saw in the early going, when she made the match on the Samurai, you knew then she wasn't going to win that car. But here's the car she did win.
Trish, you just won this Ford Escort GT two-door hatchback. Features a 1.9-liter fuel-injected high-output engine, a 5-speed manual transmission, and a premier sound system furnished by Ford, a prize worth $10,300.
Well, a few moments ago, we said goodbye to Brian Haley. We're going to have to do the same with you, Trish. You're going away with bigger earnings than he left us. You've got $23,798, including that brand new car. Congratulations. You're a super player, too. We've had some good matches between the two of you. We're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll introduce two newcomers right here on Classic Concentration. We're going to welcome, first of all, the lady on my right. Her name is Sini Jasper. Hello, Sini.
Hi, Alex.
That's a pretty first name. How do I spell that?
Spell it?
S-E-N-I-A.
N-I-A. Yeah.
Is there any significance to it?
It's my grandmother's name, my father's mother, and I think my mother was trying to impress the new family. And,
well, yeah. She did the right thing. That's a pretty name. Do you have a family of your own?
Yes, I have one daughter, Jasmine.
Jasmine, how old is she?
19 months.
All right, she's a little young to be watching Mom on the program, but I'm sure she's going to be excited sometime if you wind up winning some big prizes. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Your challenger is a cartoonist and caricaturist. His name is Tom Kelly. Hiya, Tom.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Maybe you could do a caricature of me later on. Okay. You're going to be able to study me at close range here.
That's
but right now, I want you to study this prize over here because that's one of the ones you're competing for in this game.
Part of Kate Jewelers' classic collection, this beautiful heart pendant made in 14-karat gold. It contains a half-carat heart-shaped ruby surrounded by round and baguette diamonds, furnished by Kate Jewelers. Alex.
And guess who's got a lot of freckles? Marjorie does. Yes, pretty freckles. We'll show you where you find that prize on our game board. It's at number 15. We'll close the door and open two more. 17. And 22. And Tom, you're in the challenger's chair. You'll select first.
Okay, just to see what's behind that number, let's try to open number 7.
Computer.
Ooh, computer. I have to learn how to use one of those. Let's try to match that computer or get a wild card under number 14.
No, we've got two-person floating lounger. Those are fun. I assume you've got a swimming pool. We go to Sini now.
Well, let's open up something beside this lady at number 16.
All right. Green take.
Let's hope there's a green take or a wild card behind number 5.
No, we've got an exotic vacation in Singapore. Tom?
I'd love to go there. I'd love to go anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what's behind the puzzle at number 18, please.
Red take.
Red take. Well, let's try for the red take or a wild card under number 9, please.
Green take.
Oh, we just saw that.
Back to you.
The green take, I think, was at number 16.
Yes.
And the match at number 9.
Yes. And here is the take for you. Save it for later. Take a look at the puzzle.
No, not enough. It's too early.
Go again.
Let's try a corner at number 1.
Computer.
And was the computer at number 7?
Computer. Right. Natural match. Well done. First prize goes up on your side of the board, and you get a look at the puzzle again.
No, not yet, Alex.
Select again.
Number 3, please.
Truffle chocolates.
Just what I need. Let's see if truffles are behind 25.
Sofa and love seat. We don't have a match there, so we go back to Tom.
Okay, let's try to find a wild card under number 24.
It is a wild card. That's good, Tom. Now, what are you going to match it with?
Let's see. I know she's got that take card. but she seems real nice, so she won't take my trip to Singapore into number five.
Number five for the trip to Singapore, exotic Singapore. The natural match to that is at number two on the top line also. Prize is there. Down here, you get a chance to win. Try it again.
Okay. I'd like to see what's under the puzzle at number 20, please.
Diamond and ruby pendant.
I do believe, and I hope my belief is true, that it was under number 15.
Diamond and ruby pendant. Yes, indeed. All right. Two super prizes, Tom. Let's see what happens as we open these two doors for you. Select.
Okay. I'd like to see what's under number 8, please, just to see what's under there.
Chandelier.
Chandelier. Well, let's try to find the chandelier or another wild card under number 10, please.
Truffle chocolates. Uh-huh. No match, but Sini uncovered those a little while ago, so we have seen them.
Were the truffles at 19?
No, but that's a wild card. What are you going to do with it?
I'm gonna open up the top line at number 3.
Number 3. That's the truffle chocolates. So it works out well anyway.
Okay.
I'll show you the natural match. Of course, it's at number 10. Okay. We'll put the truffle chocolates up here, and I will owe you. I don't even have to remind you. You're just stroking it. Very.
I've never been to Singapore, Alex.
Well, I have, and I don't know if you'd really want to go.
I'll go anywhere once.
Okay. Good attitude. Singapore is fabulous. We'll take it away from Tom. Put it on Sini's side of the board and show her these three pieces. Will she be going to fabulous Singapore? Not on
not
the solution.
Today.
Whoa, there's the bell. All right, get your hands close to your signaling buttons. You know what happens here. We'll reveal the puzzle one square at a time. You ring in only when you think you can solve it. Number 4. Number 6. 8. 11. 12. 13. Oh, Sini's in there.
Is it Bird of Paradise?
Is it Bird of Paradise? You're going to Singapore. All right, Sini. Congratulations. You're going to love it. Singapore is super, super. Chocolates in the computer, the other prizes that'll be yours also. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle first. Then we'll talk about merchandise. B plus 1, 2, 3, 4 cows, so that's a herd. Bird plus dove, bird dove. P plus hair, hair plus A plus dice. Bird of Paradise. Come on, Sini. The Bird of Paradise is just smiling on you today. Tom, that's just one strike against you. We'll see you in the next game.
Okay.
Right now, Sini, we want to hear about your prizes, and I know you do, especially that holiday. Go, Gene.
Truffle chocolates and a computer. The Apple IIc personal computer, sleek and transportable with built-in disk drive, standard 128K memory, and RF modulation. And exotic Singapore. We'll fly you in a guest from Los Angeles to Singapore via JAL, en route to the Orient. Enjoy friendly hospitality on board one of their jumbo 747 jets, furnished by Japan Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Holiday Inn Park View, an elegant hotel with well-appointed rooms overlooking a lush green atrium. It offers the warmth of personalized service and the most exciting dining in town. A prize package totaling $5,053.
Great beginning, and we're going to test you in the car round right after this commercial.
Thank you.
Sini, you've got your work cut out for you, because we're going to be back to base time since Trish won a car a little while ago. But it has been done. As recently as a week ago, somebody won a car with 34 seconds. I hope you can do it today. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and here's the clock. Base time, 35 seconds. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Nope.
5, 1.
Nope.
6, 5.
Yes.
7, 8.
Nope.
9, 10.
Nope.
11, 2. 9, 12.
Nope.
3, 12.
Yes.
13, 2.
Nope.
14, 9.
Yes.
15, 8.
Nope.
7, 15.
That was your next match there. You had three more to go, but for a first time out, for a first effort, that was very good.
Yeah. I was very nervous, Alex.
You know why you were so nervous?
Why?
You were still thinking about that holiday in Singapore. Yes, $5,000 in prizes for this lady in her first game. She's going on right after this break and after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and Thermacell cordless iron and brush, furnished by Conair. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Sini, your daughter Jasmine did bring you a great deal of luck. You've got that trip to Singapore. $5,000 prizes, and you get to come back on our next edition of Classic Concentration.
Thank you. Tomorrow morning.
Hope to see you then also. Have a good one. So long.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.